So this is a video that I want to do, just shooting an AR-45 suppressed at a close range, and I'm going to run back to 100 yards, but while I'm running back to 100 yards, I'm going to be turning around shooting every couple of feet or so, and that way we can hear how it sounds as I'm going back, if it gets quieter, louder, if you can tell the difference. Some unsuppressed shooting from a range further down the road, echoing off the mountains.